All right, so today I'm gonna be doing my footage of the Hungarian Parliament building. It's one of the most magnificent buildings in all of Europe. In Hungarian, it's called Orsha Gaz, which Orsha in Hungarian means country, Haz means house. And according to Wikipedia, they claim that it was constructed by or designed by Hungarian architect Imre Steindl and opened in 1902. So the construction began in 1885 and it was completed in 1904. So while you're seeing the video and the photos of this incredible specimen, just ask yourself, could this have been built in 19 years? And the story they have is about 100,000 people are involved in construction, during which 40 million bricks, half a million precious stones, and 40 kilograms of gold were used. Okay, so that's the official version of this incredible, majestic, stupendous, work of art, really. So I'd like to give credit to the YouTube channel Draconis Sithicus. He's a Hungarian guy doing this kind of research, but more, he does a lot of Scythian Hungarian history, like the ties to the ancient world. And I got the first photo, the old photo, from his YouTube video titled Mudflood Photos, Hungary, Budapest, Empty Squares, Posers, 1880 Fake History. And in that photo, he states, construction of the parliament in Budapest, but again, no workers. But there are maybe 500 people posing on the roof and on the third scaffold, and the picture seems manipulated. See up right and left corner. He says the parliament built on the project of some Steindl equals fake. They didn't build nothing, or they didn't build anything. So what he is claiming is that the supposed architect of the parliament probably wasn't the architect at all, and I just find it very interesting. And I'll be going into the Ethnographic Museum, which is directly across from the parliament as well, and that has the most compelling evidence of mudflood in Kossuth Lajos Square.
myself. I've been searching all over.
Thank you.
Okay, so according to Wikipedia, the Ethnographic Museum, Néprajzi Museum, it's a national museum located in Budapest, Hungary. It was founded by the Ethnographic Department of the Hungarian National Museum in 1872. It split from the National Museum in 1947, but moved to its building in Kossuth Square, opposite the Parliament building, only in 1973. So prior to this, it was the Palace of Justice. And I did find some historical photos of this building.
Lucifer, son of the morning, I'm gonna chase you out of earth. Peace.